I made my parents welcome. I'm a paravet, a professional. I've been trained in animal health and production certificate in one of the institutes in Kenya, that is a teaching. What motivated me to be a paraprofessional is one, it's a noble cause that one can be self-employed, and for me, I didn't like agriculture. And so with that one, I felt that I could improve the livelihood in my society, that is feed, food and feed for human and for animals. So with that one, I knew I could keep my own animals or help my parents or help the society, which is around me, to improve their livelihood. The process of becoming a professional, you have first of all to apply to a college that is recognized by the government and the Kenya Veterinary Board to offer a paraprofessional course that is animal health and production. And by that, I applied to one of the three colleges, that is Ahiti Nyahururu, which I took a 2-year certificate course. And by that, by graduation, then you become a paraprofessional through training and a lot of practicals. Yeah, it took me 2 years. Both in class and for attachments and a lot of practicals, because in the training institute you have a lot of animals, that is cattle, sheep, goats and poultry, of which you use to train yourself to become a qualified and to gain experience in the professional world. In my view, I feel like most of the professionals, they may want to join the government in their way of work, and then the current government, there's some challenges, and the paravets have not been employed for a very long time. And also those who are in private sector, most of them are young, and they don't have the capital to start maybe their own shops. Even to go for maybe AI course is very expensive, and so it is a challenge to them, to most of the paraprofessional, either to start a shop. Maybe they start with clinicals and then from there they start a shop. And also joining like in research, you have to go through a procedure, like you have to apply, there have to be vacancies, and not everybody can fit in the field. So there are some who would like to join the research, there are some who would like to join the government, but then the chances are few.